Why did Pochita give Denji his heart? Since the death of his father, Denji's only companion and role model has been Pochita. The two relied on one another, fighting demons together to pay back a debt to the Yakuza. Over time, Denji showed Pochita that humans can have compassion, and their bond grew stronger. So when Denji was torn to pieces by the zombie demon, Pochita merged with his heart on the condition that Denji continued to share in his dreams, no matter how simple or small.